Hello everyone and welcome to our tutorial on how to adjust multiple page sizes within the already existing PDF using InDesign. When uploading PDFs into Aerbook, it's important that all pages are the same size. To regulate these pages when you don't have access to the original document, all we'll need to do is run a specific script in InDesign. You'll need to download the script and the link is in the descriptions below. In the PDF we have now, we know we have each page a different size. We'll open InDesign and under Create New, we'll select Document. Now, this is where we will tell InDesign what size of document we want to create. For this particular document, we want it at 6 inches by 8 inches. We'll press OK. To run the script, we'll go to the top of the screen and press Windows, Utilities, and Scripts. We'll need to install the script, and to do this, we will go to the Scripts window we just opened and press Reveal in Finder. This will bring us to the Scripts panel folder. Now, we can just drag and drop the downloaded script into the folder. In InDesign, we now have the multi-page importer. We will double-click the script, and it will ask us to select a PDF or InDesign file. We'll choose our wrongly sized PDF and press Open. Here, we can edit any settings, but in our efforts, we will look under Sizing Options. Check Fit to Page. Now, in our case, we will uncheck Keep Proportions. Our project's pages are so close in sameness, a reader wouldn't be able to notice the distortions. But depending on your project, you may want to keep the box checked to ensure the desired proportions. We'll press OK. InDesign will do the heavy lifting in importing your PDF. Once the process is complete, all that is left to do is to export the document to a PDF. So we'll go to File, Export, naming the document, and pressing Save. And we'll press the Leave the Preset to High Quality Print and press Export. Your PDF will now be available to you with all the same page sizes and ready to upload onto the Aerbook system.